first presidential debate just days away, President Biden and former President Trump are prepping very differently. President Biden hunkered down with advisors, while the former president works his message with live crowds. NBC's Bree Jackson has details.
A preview of the first face-to-face showdown between President Biden and former President Trump.
Donald Trump is a convicted felon.
Joe Biden's policies have just been devastating for the families that live here in this country.
Both campaigns are pushing to draw sharp contrast on key issues, ranging from immigration to reproductive rights. 2 years after the Supreme Court overturned Roe v. Wade, Vice President Harris is marking the anniversary by putting the blame directly on Trump.
In the case of the stealing of reproductive freedom from the women of America, Donald Trump is guilty.
The Biden campaign doubling down on that message in this new video, while former President Trump is reaching out to conservative voters on the campaign trail.
Christians cannot afford to sit on the sidelines if Joe Biden gets back in.
The campaign's laying out dueling debate strategies ahead of Thursday. Trump focusing on public rallies.
Continue to remind the American people how much different their life was with Donald Trump in office.
While President Biden holds private sessions at Camp David.
President Biden is going to Thursday night with the American people at the forefront of his minds and how he's going to continue to fight for them.
Both sides gearing up for an intense political fight in what could be the most consequential presidential debate in decades. In Washington, Bree Jackson, NBC News.